Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi folks, welcome back to 18 Meals of Steel across America. Had a little bit of a confusion at the start of the video. I forgot that because I've changed my recording setup, it was saying it was invalid, so I was like, what? Where are we going? We should go... Well, where are we right now? Salt Lake? Pittsburgh? Let's go to Pittsburgh, I've not been there in a while. So yeah, I was a little bit confused, because it was saying the output file was invalid, but it was because I changed the location of the recordings. So it is, a lot better, my setup. It means that I can record, convert and upload all at the same time and still maintain a decent amount of frames, because recording's all on the one computer and the converting and uploading's on another computer. So it's really handy. Once I've finished across America, I'm going to do a quick video of my new setup, so you'll probably see that before you see this video. So it's quite a nice setup. I'm going to change it completely around once I get everything sorted. It's not 100% there yet. By the time, well, I probably said just during the last two episodes, but during the recording of, well, the upload time of this video, I will be reformatting, well, both computers. One needs to go to Windows 10 Pro and the other one just needs to be reformatted, because it's just going so slow. And well, it's actually the gaming computer that's going slow right now. So yeah, I'm hopefully going to have them sorted by next week, so that's why I'm doing a double episode of... I've recorded like two episodes of Euro Truck Across America and Pedal to the Metal, because next weekend, as I says, the computers won't be doing anything and I'll probably spend the day doing something else, probably watching movies or something while we're working away. So yeah, we will go along the 80. Well, before we do that, let's have a quick check of the competition. I usually do this at the start of each episode, don't I? So it looks like they've still only got two drivers each, and we've got more. We've got 5-star. Opponent 2 has got 4. Opponent 3 has got 4 and a bit. Well, 3 and a bit. And opponent 1's pretty much on the back foot right now. He's got the least amount of money, so he needs to step up his game. How are we for fuel and stuff? Not much. And the next station's outside Denver. We should be able to make it to there. How much we got? Well, the problem is there wasn't any stations near where we were, so we're going to have to make it to the one outside Denver. Hopefully we'll make it there. I think we will. So yeah, kick back, relax and enjoy the drive. apparently we only made 78,000 last week. Ah well, we've got a decent amount of money anyway. We've got 489,000, so I don't think that will matter. I think it's because of all the vehicles we've got. No! 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 Not now! Come on, truck. Come on. You are literally just minutes away. Please be downhill. Please be downhill. No. No. Come on, truck. What have we got? How fast are we going? 50? Come on. Come on. Oh, it's uphill. Crap. Come on. If we just keep cruising nice and easy, we can get there. Don't worry about repairs. Just go straight for fuel. Come on. 40. We can do it. We can do it. Come on, it's going to be really close. Right, don't overshoot, don't overshoot. Brake, 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 brake. Oh! Woo! Yes! Woo! That was close. Now we can back up and get repaired. I did not see that coming. I knew we were going to be really close on fuel, but not that close. Now we can actually reverse back up and get repaired. Jeez, oh, that was so close. I just heard it cutting out, I was like, what? Then I thought it said no fuel, I was like, uh-oh. Oh, God. Right, where are we going, Pittsburgh? Straight on that. Yeah. Jesus, that was close.
for it, heading home. Throwing all you bubbas out there to threes and sevens.
I got me that way.
Well, hands up, 10-7. Keep them rolling.
So I fueled up, repaired, run the 90, and I think this takes us all the way to Great Falls, which it does, so we'll head up there and this will be the last delivery for today. This is the busiest I've ever seen a city. It's only the entrance as well. What are we going, 30? Yeah. Right, I'm away for the cops so we can go out. Oh, of course he's going to do that. Didn't think he would turn in so soon. So we will find, I think it's Cropbank we're going to. And there's cops up there. It's technically true because we're in Canada. Or is it more mountain mountains in Canada? I don't know. No, this isn't Canada. Canada, Great Falls is like right on the border, but it's not in Canada. I always thought it was, but it wasn't. Right, so we will deliver this here, and that will be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it today. I certainly have. I'm going to do another one of these videos now, because I need to get two of them done. So, before we end, we'll have a quick look at the stats, where we are, where we've been, what we've done today. That'll do it. Perfect. So that's a nice little 31 kit. A little bit of damage, but never mind. So let's take a look at the stats. Economy. So there's how much we've made, 50 grand already this week, which is nice. Look, no, Jim's got 52, 57. So yeah, let's take a look at the competition. So they've all still got two drivers. You need to upgrade your trucks, buddy. Wait, they've got the money for it. How much have they got? 346. Why are you not upgrading your trucks? Or even hiring people with that money? I mean, the cheapest truck's like 200 grand, so